Hey there everyone, Dr. Beth Westy here, and I do these videos just to educate women more on their bodies, how they work and function, and then things you can do at home just to help get you back on track and get you towards your results. Now, I'm going to be talking about menopause and why it is so dang hard to have the right amount of muscle tissue maintained and keep your energy and strength and everything during menopause. I do cover some of this information in my book, The Female Fat Solution, which is on Amazon. And I do have a podcast, The Female Health Solution, which you can download and subscribe to, where I talk about as well other menopausal issues, other women's health issues. But tonight I wanted to really just focus on women who are either in perimenopause or menopause, the struggles and frustrations that they have. So here's a few things right off the bat that women just aren't told. One, it can take anywhere from 1 year to 10 years, yes, a decade, to go through perimenopause and to really be in full-blown menopause. Great, right? Great. Yeah, that's a really long time to put up with issues and hormones changing and you're not really sure what's going on. And that entire time, that whole ebb and flow that gets totally thrown off is really frustrating for your system because it's very stressful. It's extra stress on your body. So with this extra stress, with this hormone shift and change, one of the first things that happens is you actually lose your muscle tissue, your natural muscle tissue. It starts to break down. Meaning your body won't go to fat cells for energy. It goes to your muscle tissue for energy because it breaks it down really, really fast and holds on to those fat cells, which means it totally throws off the ratio you have of muscle tissue to fat tissue. Basically throws off your body composition. So maybe the scale says you only gained 10 pounds, but you're like, wow, I feel super squishy. What's the deal? Yeah, you just lost a crap ton of muscle. That's gonna mean when your muscle decreases and you don't have that lean muscle tissue, you're gonna have way lower energy. That's where you get all your power from, right? Is the muscle tissue, right? You're not gonna be able to get to and stay in a fat burning zone as easily. And women have a completely different fat burning zone than men do, right? So it is not even about, oh, you gotta work out more and all these other things. No, women get maximum 3 hours a day from working out. Maximum. That's it. That's if you're doing everything else perfect with nutrition and you don't have that much stress in your life. So there you go. Other than that, our bodies are not designed to burn fat. They are designed to store fat. Yay. So one of the things when you're looking at, you know, oh my gosh, I want to get to and stay in a fat burning zone, you got to have enough muscle tissue to do that, to get there and then to sustain it. And then the other thing, of course, decreased muscle tissue decreases your overall strength, meaning it's going to be harder on your system to do regular activities, going to the grocery store, getting all the groceries, you know, bringing them home, unpacking them, all of these things. It becomes a lot tougher, and it's not something that you need another trainer or need to dog. Oh my gosh. Okay, fine. This is what he brought me. Gross. This is really slobby and very dirty. My dog Spot loves it. Where's your toy? This is a ball. Go get your toy. Go get your toy. Ow. Okay. So, well, he just got too excited about that. This is real life, right? This is how I do these videos, but it's, you know, I have things, I have people, and my dog likes to interrupt them. Okay. So the strength and stamina. So this comes with, you know, kind of an interruption in your life. A lot of the women that I work with, they talk about things like, I don't have the energy to do things anymore, but also I just don't have the strength or stamina. So yes, I can either decide to get all my errands done for the day or play with my grandkids, but I can't do both because I don't have the strength to do both. You know what I mean? It's more than just decrease in energy. It is decrease in like your ability to do things in your life. So when we work on nutrition for women, when we work on getting your body the right things that it needs, it changes all of this. And you know, I work with a lot of women and we talk a lot about metabolism and burning fat and all those other things. Yes, that's really important because you need to be in control of what your body's doing. And a lot of women who are in perimenopause and menopause don't feel like they're in control. So I'm doing a webinar. It's a free webinar. I will put a link below this video where you can just click sign up for the webinar, share it with your friends because a lot of women struggle with this. But one of the things, again, when the women that I work with, where they're like, okay, yes, I want to lose weight. Yes, I want to fit into these pants better. I want to have, you know, better muscle. But more than that, it's like you're trapped in a body that's not yours anymore and it's not responding like it normally does. So you want that back. You just want it back. You're like, I want to have the energy to go to the store and to do these other things I need to do. I want to have the stamina, the strength to work out. And so when I work with women and I really focus on getting your system the right amount of protein that it needs, because it takes a different amount of protein when your hormones change. It takes it more, right? A lot more. But this is something I help tailor and tweak for every person that I work with. When you really get that right amount of protein, it's like, holy cow, I can really feel this difference. Oh my gosh, I'm, you know, working out harder. I am getting more done in the gym and I still have energy after that. I'm not totally wiped out. It changes everything. And it really gets you in a position to move towards your goals and let you know that you're gonna be able to keep your goals. That's the biggest shift and change there. So I get really, really excited about working with women in this capacity, because a lot of the things that you're doing, it's not that you're not doing things or whatever, you're just not doing the right things for your body. So in this webinar, I'm gonna talk all about that. In this webinar, I'm gonna show you how you've been eating for the wrong body. Sherry, this is me. I'm squishy, tired, and fat, boo. Oh, Sherry. Hi, Sherry. Well, Sherry, yes, this is something that you can work on then. Getting yourself the right proteins, really shifting and changing that completely. I want to say it's easy, right? It's not, you know, it's not difficult. It's simple, right? But it's just really shifting how you've been looking at your nutrition. It's not about, you know, I need to eat more salad or eat less. No, that actually sets you farther back. So we really focus on the right nutrition for you to change all of this. So anyway, I'll put that below this video. You can click that link, sign up, and then share it with your friends that are talking about being squishy and not having energy and feeling like they need to get rid of that tire around their midsection, because that is exactly where women gain weight. It is that hormonal weight and stress weight right around your middle. We're gonna talk about how to get rid of that on the webinar. So that's what I got for you tonight. Thanks for tuning in, and I will see you later.